I thought about moving the Good Luck Troll Truck, but I think I'm going to leave the Good Luck Troll Truck right there. What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of wherever you're viewing this video at? There's a myriad of different places. I finally tracked down the Tiger Shark Big Rig right there. Check it out. Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, Big Rigs. Look at all these weird esoteric symbols all over here. What kind of witchcraft and alchemy is this with his air? And this plus sign. We can't have that. That's a tire right there. It's much like the tire right here. If you're wondering where I got these accessory pieces from, I don't know if you actually are or not. It's from the Megarex 1 to 24 scale. I think it was called the Cage Challenge or something like that. It came with a whole bunch of different accessories. This is all Hot Wheels right here. I will put that video in a card up at the top of the screen. Please check that video out. It's pretty awesome. I mean, if I do say so myself. Anyway, what was I even talking about? Oh, yeah, esoteric symbols. Well, let's stop talking about that. Check that out. Hot Wheels, Monster Trucks, Big Rigs. We got the Tiger Shark hauling Hot Wheels Racing 4, which I just so happened to have that truck right here. We can recreate this entire scene right here, and don't you worry. Stay there. We're probably going to do that. We have already seen Megarex, Bone Shaker, and the 909. On the channel. Those are all in the Hot Wheels playlist, which I will also put in a card up at the top of the screen. I will also pin it in a comment down below the like button. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Please leave a like on the video. I know hardly any of you actually will, but hey, I tried. Check that out. Six Wheels of Madness. I think it's time to rip into this. I'm pretty sure it's time. Let me think here. Is there anything else? No, there's not. I'm just gonna rip into this. Here we go. Okay. Here we go. Come on. There we go. Rip that off just like that. There we are. That should be a plastic piece right here. Pull that off. I don't want to drop this. Okay, come on, get out of there. All right. Calm down. There it is right there. I don't know if I like the looks of this thing, to be completely honest, at least in that position. We have a big fin on the top here. Admire the teeth right there. Check out the teeth on that Tiger Shark. This is really what I'm interested in. Does this just pop? Okay, I don't want to break this. Hang on. I'm not exactly sure how this works, and I really don't want to break it. Okay. Apparently it pulls out. It's like a tail or something like that. All right, and you can hook up on either the front or the rear axle of any truck you would like, and you can tow them around, kind of like that. That's not really on there quite right. There we go, now it's hooked up. There we go. You kind of get the idea. Let's check out the rest of them. Actually, let's see how this thing works. So this goes up and in. I keep saying I really don't want to like force this and snap something. I don't really know how durable this is. Time will tell, I guess. Look at the water there. You know what? This actually does look like a fish from the top. Tiger Shark right there. Chromed out chassis. Look at this giant ass roll cage. Let's see how it compares to a Tiger Shark truck. Okay, well, obviously it has much larger teeth. Both of them have the pink nose. That's how you can tell it's a Tiger Shark. Even on the green Tiger Shark, there's still a nose. You can see the nose right there. That's how you can tell it's a Tiger Shark and not a shark wreck. Typically, it'll also say Tiger Shark right on the hood, just like that. The fin is bigger on the top, obviously. Set this down kind of like that right there. Okay, well, what are we gonna do here? Let's see, let's pull this out kind of like so. Let's hook up this Tiger Shark from the back. Okay, there we go. Watch this. I really shouldn't have done that to the Good Luck Troll Truck. I don't really know how I like this flopping around in the back like that. Let's tuck that back in there. Okay, I guess it just pushes in. Let me grab the Good Luck Troll Truck there, put it back over there. I'm sorry about that, Mr. Truck. Let me style the hair right there. Check out that back window right there. It almost looks like a pair of sunglasses. Okay. I think what we're gonna do here is we're gonna go up to the raceway. We're gonna have a little mini tournament of big rigs. Never seen before on YouTube unless someone else has already done it. These four right here, the 909, the Bone Shaker, Mega Rex, and Tiger Shark are the only big rigs that are out at the moment as far as I know. I have read that there's going to be a Rhinomite at some point, but I don't know if that's true, and I have no idea when that truck is coming out. I hope I can find it because that would be really, really cool. We're going to have a little mini tournament here. We're going to determine which big rig is the best big rig. It's going to be awesome. Let's head up to the raceway. We're up here on the raceway with all of the big rigs. It's actually the next day. I had very, very low battery in my phone. I'm recording this on my phone. I had very, very low battery, so I decided to go in and call it a night, and I came out in the morning, and here we are. We have all of my colored trucks. Hold on. Am I going to get in trouble for saying colored trucks? Spray painted trucks. I'm actually trying to find a personality for each of these trucks. You guys know these trucks very, very well. If you've been watching the Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Racing, there will be a card up there at the top of the screen to that playlist as well. Hot Wheels Racing 4 and the two Tiger Sharks are here to witness the carnage that will ensue right here. I've never done this before. This is going to be absolutely incredible. Big rig mini tournament. We're going to have Bone Shaker take on Mega Rex. So we're going to have the 909 take on the Shark Wreck. Tiger Shark, not Shark Wreck. I'm going to leave that in because I'm too lazy to correct myself. First up, we're going to have Bone Shaker and Mega Rex. We got to select lanes right here. So we're going to go over here, and I think we're going to use the Rhodesian Penny right there. We're going to use the Rhodesian Penny. The crest of Rhodesia right there will give Bone Shaker the far lane or the left lane right there. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Oh, what is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, It is the crest of Rhodesia. Bone Shaker will take the left lane. Let's get racing. First up here, people, I want to show you exactly how to put the big rig into the starting blocks. You want to put it in like that right there. You don't want to put it in like this, even though it will fit. It will fit like that. When you go to lift the starting gate, it'll be blocked. It won't work. So you want it sitting in there like that. Actually, let's get that tire over there like that. There we go. There we go. Let's grab Bone Shaker and let's put Bone Shaker up in there. All right, now we have two big rigs ready to race one another. Mega Rex versus Bone Shaker. Let me grab the string right here. Let me grab the string for the first one anyway. This string is just taped on the back right there with some duct tape. That's all it is. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Race number one. It is Bone Shaker. Bone Shaker Big Rig beats Mega Rex. That's actually really awesome. I love how these work on the Wreckin' Raceway. Let's get the lanes switched up here. Let's put Mega Rex in there. And let's grab Bone Shaker and put Bone Shaker right there. Now I just have to reset everything, which takes a few seconds. What do you people think of that green Tiger Shark? Put it in the comments. Now you want to push this in like that and then push this down. And then you got to push the bridge down, which I can't do as I'm holding my phone. Actually, hold on here. Watch this. Watch this. Look at that. Look at the skill. Are you kidding me? Now you want to release right here. Bam. And everything is magically reset just like that. Crazy, people. Absolutely crazy. Let's close up the skull right here. Look at that skull. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Race number two. Mega Rex. Look what happened to Bone Shaker. Eaten by the crocodile. Those crocodiles can eat big rigs. What the hell? Those are some big ass crocodiles. That's all I have to say about that. Resetting everything once again. Race number three. Hold on. Let me get that in. Okay. Stay there. Let me get Mega Rex. Let's reset the crocodile. Let's get everything all nicely reset. Here we go. It is Bone Shaker. Bone Shaker wins the contest against Mega Rex. That was crazy. Bone Shaker down here in the winners. But actually, you know what? We'll put Bone Shaker over here for just a second. And Mega Rex, I don't know where we're going to put Mega Rex. Let me just reset everything. Now that I move those two over here, we'll put Mega Rex over here. What am I over there? Now we need to determine lanes for these two. We're going to go back to the Rhodesian Penny. Crest of Rhodesia will give the 909 the far Farlane, because we go in alphabetical order. The 909 is before Tiger Shark. Here we go. Ready? Watch this. Okay, what do we got? Okay, it is Crest. It is the Crest of Rhodesia. That means the 909 will take the Farlane. The 909. Grab that right there. We'll put Tiger Shark right up in here, just like that. The gate kind of swung open there. It kind of happens sometimes. I don't know. There's not much you can do about it. See what happens here. Here we go. Oh, okay. I thought that might happen there. I was looking at that and I thought that might happen. We're gonna have to do a little bit of an adjustment here. We might have to pull this out. Very hard to do with just one hand. Hang on here. Okay, let's run this again. Well, 909-1, we'll just reset the whole thing. We'll reset everything. Okay. Well, Tiger Shark right up in there with the hook down this time. Let's see if it works. Set everything, close the skull. Okay, now let's try this. Here we go. Oh, we have a wreck right there. Oh my goodness. If I got that on film or not. I was watching Tiger Shark. Tiger Shark kind of stalled out in the rumble cars. Let's try that again here. We're not going to play with the wrecking rules that we have in the racing. We would normally roll a die 6 right there and see if the 909 burnt down or not. But this is just for fun right here. You have to reset everything right here. I don't know if I even got that on film. I hope I did. You know, I keep saying film. I haven't shot film since I was a little kid. All right, here we go. Okay, that was an easy victory for Tiger Shark. It seems as though both trucks were stalling up in that lane there. Interesting. Well, 909 is done. Let's put them next to Mega Rex right there. I've run a few tests here, and it doesn't seem to hook the far side. This is just a supplementary thing right here. Check this out. See? Now it does. Right when I say it doesn't. Okay, never mind. Forget everything I said. Watch this. Yeah, it's all hooked up right there. It didn't do that until I turned the camera on. Let's take Tiger Shark and Bone Shaker here. Reset the track. Both of the big rigs with the hooks are the trucks that won their contest. That's semi-interesting, I guess. Let's figure out who gets the far lane. Crest of Rhodesia will be Bone Shaker. Here we go. Oh, okay, what is it? Ooh, it is Bone Shaker. Bone Shaker into their lane right there. Now, let's see what happens with Tiger Shark again here. The hook is pulled out. It won't latch itself onto the sign right there. Let's see what happens here. Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi! Yeah, we had a stall up on the rumble car. We're gonna have to thoroughly investigate this happening. Let's see what happens here. Here we go, race number two. Another stall up on this red rumble car right here. No. He goes in this lane. They go in this lane. Bone Shaker's in that lane. Okay. This time I'm just gonna leave the camera on this particular spot and see what happens when I lift the gate here. Let's see. Yeah. There's definitely a stall right there. I think what's happening is they're also hitting this part right here. There's a little bit of an abrupt turn right there. I think that's also done intentionally. You can see it's absent on the other side. Look at those Bigfoot tracks right there. I actually think what's happening is the truck is coming down here and it's kind of stalling up right here just before the rumble car. At least that's my hypothesis. Anyway, Bone Shaker is the winner of our impromptu tournament here. Let's get Tiger Shark back in here. Let's get the 909 and Mega Rex over here. Thumbs up for Rhodesia, everyone. That's the whole video, people. I really hope that you enjoyed it. I certainly enjoyed making it. Which one of these big rigs is your favorite? Personally, me, I like the Mega Rex one the best. I really do. I like that one the best. I think it looks really, really cool, and it's very heavy. It's easily the heaviest one among all four. Yeah, put in the comments which one was your favorite. I actually do somewhat want to hear. That's the whole video. Hold your head up high. Never look down in the ground. I will catch all of you out there on the next video. And don't you worry, people, that video will be absolutely awesome, and it will be at least as epic as this one. Cut the camera. We are done here. See ya.